Wiley hosts Brownwood. Wiley has won 8 of the last 10 meetings in this rivalry. First possession, bobbled snap. Aiden Kincaid keeps it. It's just odd enough that he was able to score a touchdown. Wiley leads it 7-0. Next possession, Kincaid drops it off to Trey Gomez, and Gomez has got nothing but green in front of him. Oh, he's finally tracked down. Two plays later, Gomez takes a handoff. He's going to score a touchdown, and Wiley has a 14-0 lead. The Wiley offense off to a roaring start. After a stop by the defense, Wiley gets it back. Kincaid keeps it on the zone read, and he's got a lot of room around the left side and outruns everyone for the touchdown. Wiley takes a 21-0 lead in this one. This was all Wiley. They built a big lead before Brownwood finally started trying to chip away. The Bulldogs pick up their second win of the season. They snap a 2-game losing streak with that win. Final score 49-21. Brownwood falls to 2-3. Wiley is now 2-3 as well.